We are very proud because we think we have a cognac, a 53, Force 53, which is perfect to make cocktails. We were settled down in 1853, and we always was in the cognac business and the fifth generation.
My goal is to produce the richest cognacs as possible, because cognac is a gift of nature, and my duty is to show it at its best. First one will be VSOP Préférence, the second one Force 53, and the last one will be the XO Royer.
Cognac is full of very complex flavors which can really mingle very well with other premium ingredients, which will help bring out new flavors which you wouldn't even dream about.
We are a family-run small house, cognac house. We have great cognacs, and what we really want today is to showcase the brand. We have today a very special cognac, the one and only cognac that is 106 proof, that expresses it perfectly in cocktails.
All the people that they've assembled to make the cocktails are very impressive. The drinks are delicious, and it's wonderful to meet the Royer family.
The Force 53 for me is the cream of the crop. It's 106 proof cognac. It's not 106 proof whiskey, it's not 106 proof vodka, it's cognac, it's brandy, it's made from grapes, it's fruity, it's amazing.
Event that we've done in New York. We've been dreaming about this day for quite some time now.
For the mixology community in general, Louis Royer has done something phenomenal in bringing back a high-strength cognac to America.
Cognac has got a lot of versatility. It appears throughout the pantheon of classic cocktails because it's a spirit that's spans the ages.
Cognac was the preeminent mixing spirit in America before the Civil War. And, you know, you look at cocktails like the Sazerac, the Virginia Julep, the Brandy Smash. You know, these are monumental cocktails that are important in the cocktail lexicon. And as bartenders coming up and learning about cocktails, starting historically, very informative.
I feel like we're ambassadors to anyone who wants to try a cocktail with cognac. Because of the historical precedence, it's there. But from a modern standpoint, most people aren't used to using cognac as a mixable spirit, and that's what we're here. We're acting as ambassadors for cognac as base spirit in cocktails today.
I have an overproof Force 53, which is 106 proof. There are raspberries that we muddled at the bottom. There's fresh lemon juice and agave nectar. So how simple is that to make? When you give me fun things to play with, like Force 53, the overproof factor, you know, that's conversation right there. Overproof just means it's got a little bit more of a kick, a little bit more of an edge, but it's still a very well-balanced cognac because it still is a premium cognac.
This cocktail is called the Comble Francais, and it was created by Jonathan Pogash. Unfortunately, he couldn't be here, but fortunately, he's having a baby. So he put together a dynamite cocktail. It's got some passion fruit, Lillet Blanc, some orange liqueur. It's got a little bit of absinthe and, of course, Force 53 and some champagne.
This is a variation on a tiki drink, believe it or not, a drink by Trader Vic called the Night Flight from 1947. Three ingredients, very simple, rum agricole, maple syrup, and lime juice were in the original. I threw some cognac in there and a Campari rinse, little orange twist. And there you go.
There's that oak that you get. There's all the vanilla and the like little chocolate notes and that kind of thing that really that you can use in so many different ways.
If we can help mixologists and bartenders in the state to make good cocktail, it's a very, very pleasure. And also it's very, very good to taste.
It's events like this where they actually reach out to the bartenders and take them to one of the best restaurants in the world and just say, hey, this is what we do. This is how we do it, and you know, I think Louis Royer got a lot of respect from a lot of bartenders tonight.